our topic is nutrition in plants and animals. Class 3rd, Herbivorous. Green plants prepare their food with the help of carbon dioxide, water, sunlight. Animals depend on plants for food and shelter. Herbivorous animals like rabbits, goat, deer eat plants. Carnivores like lion, tiger eat flesh. Omnivorous animals, deer and crow, eat both plants and animals. Scavengers like vulture, hyenas eat the flesh of dead and decaying animals. Let us summarize the topic nutrition in plants and animals. Plants prepare food with the help of carbon dioxide, water and sunlight. Animals depend on plants for food and shelter. Herbivores eat plants and its parts. Carnivores eat the flesh of other animals. Omnivores eat both plants and animals. Scavengers eat the flesh of dead animals.